Ah, oh, crap, looks like I broke the buffers.